Domo Groups provides better insight, simpler management, and integration with enterprise systems that allow you to easily share content with multiple users at once. In this video, we'll be discussing group types and how to create a user group within Domo. There are 6 types of groups in Domo: open, ad hoc, directory, closed, dynamic, and system groups. Open groups are social groups within Domo. In these groups, the group owns itself. This means that every member is an owner and may invite other users to join as well. These groups are ideal for generating buzz conversations and broadly sharing content or organizing contact groups. Ad hoc groups are legacy groups created within Domo before open, closed, and dynamic groups were released. These groups cannot have owners. Directory groups are imported into Domo through SSO. These groups cannot have owners, and their membership cannot be managed from within Domo. Closed groups are considered full accountability groups in Domo and are designed to function as anchor groups for departments. Only group owners may invite new members to a closed group. Similar to dynamic PDP, dynamic groups provide scalable, flexible administration using policy-based membership. The user sets up the criteria of membership, and Domo does the rest. System groups are groups owned and maintained by Domo. These include role groups and grants. They cannot be managed or deleted and do not have owners. Now that we know the types of groups, let's go through the process to create one. To begin, we'll navigate to Admin Settings, Groups, and click New Group in the top right corner of the tab. First, let's name the group. We can now add a description. Next, we'll select the desired group type. In this example, we'll choose dynamic groups. With dynamic groups, instead of selecting specific members for the group, we define the parameters of membership. In the first drop-down menu, if membership is only dependent on a single rule being met, we will select Any. If membership of the group is dependent on every rule being met, we will select All. After we've created the criteria for the dynamic group, we can preview the membership by clicking Preview Membership here. Next, we can choose an avatar. There are 3 options available. You can edit the standard text avatar, limited to 3 characters, upload an image from your computer, or take a new photo using a webcam. We will be uploading an image by clicking Upload Photo, selecting our image file, and then rotating and cropping as desired. Then we'll specify all owners of the group and click Next. Finally, we'll review our settings and click Save. Once a group is created, we can easily share content with groups through the admin settings by selecting the group we want to share content with and clicking the share icon in the upper right corner of the window. From there, we can choose the cards and pages we want to share with the group before clicking Share to confirm. In addition to creating new groups through the admin settings, we can edit existing groups by adding or removing members, changing the name, group type, or description, or even deleting the group in its entirety. And that's how you can easily manage content access to the right groups of people in Domo.